Assalamu alaikum students. Today we will perform how to determine the bleeding time. So one should know what is bleeding time. Bleeding, it is the time from the onset of bleeding till the bleeding stops, and it depends upon the effectiveness of vasoconstriction and platelet plug formation. You should also know the normal value of bleeding time, which is on average 1 to 5 minutes. Now comes the principle of the procedure. A standard skin puncture is made and the length of the time required to stop the bleeding is recorded. It will determine the function of platelet and the integrity of the capillaries. Now comes the apparatus. We should have a spirit swab, a sterile pricking needle, a stopwatch and a filter paper. And the method which we use is called Duke's method. Now the procedure. We usually take the tip of the finger. First, we will clean the tip of the finger with the spirit swab and let it dry. Now, we will give a prick with the clean lancet on the finger. As the drop of the blood becomes visible, immediately start the stopwatch. And touch the blood, now touch the blood drop on the filter paper gently. Remember, don't press your finger on the filter paper. You should only apply blood on the filter paper. And do this, apply the drop of blood on the filter paper after every 15 seconds. Note that the blood drop becomes progressively smaller. Stop the watch after the blood ceases and there is no trace of blood on the paper. Count the number of spots and multiply it with 15. It will give you the value of bleeding time. Now comes the precaution. Don't press too much at it as it enhances the blood flow, which will give you false result. Aseptic techniques should be followed. The skin should be dry. And if the bleeding does not stop after 10 minutes, discontinue the process and apply pressure onto the area to stop the bleeding. So what you need in order to calculate the bleeding time. Number one is the sterile pricking needle, a filter paper, a stopwatch and a spirit swab. To start the practical, first we have to take the consent from the subject. We will introduce ourselves, we will explain the procedure to the subject, and after his or her consent we will start the experiment. Now, this is the filter paper. For your convenience, you can mark the filter paper before the experiment starts. So you will mark 0 seconds, then 15, 30, 45, 60, and then so on. Now, we will clean the tip of the finger with the spirit swab. We will take a sterile needle. We will give a deep prick. Now immediately we will start the stopwatch. Now we will take the blood and put it on the filter paper. We will record. Now after 15 seconds we will stop the watch. Now after 15 seconds we will apply the second drop. Now after 15 seconds we will apply the third drop. After 15 seconds fourth drop and so on. Now you can see that the size of the clot is decreasing. We will perform this exercise until the drop disappears on the filter paper. we are applying the drop after every 15 seconds. As you can see, the drop, the blood is clot. As you can see, the size of the blood clot is decreasing. Now for the results, we will calculate the number of spots and multiply it to 15. In this case, the number of spots are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. We will multiply 8 with 15, which we get is 120. So it means that bleeding time is 2 minutes in this case, which is normal.